In this video, I'll be taking this old Raleigh M20 and disassembling the entire bike, repainting the frame, inspecting and cleaning all of the components, and finally reassembling the bike with some new and new used parts. To fit the theme of my channel, I'll be doing this entire build on a budget. Now that the bike has been fully disassembled and inspected, a few decisions have been made. The frame looked okay from 20 feet away, but it was covered with thousands of scratches and chips near the chainstay, so I'll repaint the bike using some leftover Raleigh decals from the mystery bike build. I'll also do away with the cantilever brakes and swap them with B brakes from my parts bin. I made this choice after having a hard time finding inexpensive 7x3 shifters with short pull brake levers from Amazon.
Oh, shit.
With the installation of the handlebar grips, this marks the end of a very uneventful build. Thanks for watching, and hit that like button if you enjoyed the content, and subscribe for more bicycle restoration content.